Well, here I am, home sweet home again. Just got off of work. I found some under the table work to help provide and feed myself while I'm out here living on the streets of America. I'm presently in Charlotte, North Carolina, and I was fortunate to find this little space in between the restaurant where I work to set up my tent, so I'll have a place to lay my hat, I guess you could say, or lay my head. But yeah, this is my new casa, my hacienda, my hovel. This is where I lay my head to rest. Circumstances of which that has forced me out here on the streets of America hasn't changed, obviously. I thought I would just keep you apprised as to my state and my condition. I don't have any more to add. I'm about to, like I say, crawl into my tent. Hopefully it doesn't rain again tonight. We had a pretty bad storm. And gonna make me some sandwiches here and try to relax and get ready, I guess, to head back into salt mines tomorrow morning to make me some money to support myself. Until next time, I'm signing off. Peace.